Hello everybody, welcome back to the Metal Scrapper channel. And I'm back in the shed, as you can see. It's getting winter, late autumn. I just got back from sailing with the Navy for 3 months. And yeah, it's time to melt something again. Today will be a copper melt. As you know, I did the monster cables with copper. And it will not fit my crucible like this, so I have to untangle all the wires and put them in the crucible, but that's okay. It's a lot of clean copper, and I want to make some real 999 fine copper bars with it. So I will just keep adding more and more while this melts. And I have some good news. As some of you already have noticed, my channel hit the 250 subscribers. And especially for that, I will do a giveaway. It will be my first giveaway. I was planning on also doing a giveaway for the 100 subscribers, but I'm still not able to make something real great in metal, so skip that. I will do another giveaway for the 100 subscribers if I am able to make something, and later on also for the 250 subscribers. But for now I will do a giveaway because I'm very happy. I wanted to have 250 subscribers in May 2020, and it's now halfway November 2019. So I reached my goal real soon, so that's good. Channel is growing. So the giveaway will be something you can select. I will draw one winner, and you can choose from a t-shirt, or a cap, or a boxer short, some underwears with my logo on it. So put up in the comments what you like to win. Do you like to win a t-shirt with my logo on it, as you've seen in my previous unboxing video on the ship? That's what you can get: a t-shirt with the logo, or a cap with the logo, or some boxer shorts with the logo. And if you're the winner, I'll contact you for the shipping details and of course which size of clothing piece you want. The cost of the shipping is of course on me, because it's a giveaway. And from my 500 subscriber, I will also do a giveaway. So make sure if you know somebody is interested in melting metal, just let them know my channel's up here. And as soon as we reach the 500 mark, I will do another giveaway, but will be even better. And maybe I'm up to make something metal, who knows. So that's great news with the giveaway. So make sure to comment in this video and let other people know there will be a giveaway. How more subscribers there are, the sooner we are to 500, and there will be another giveaway. So let's now get the furnace up and running again after 4 months of doing nothing. And let's melt some copper. This is clean and beautiful copper.
Voel je wel metalisch bij hem? Pas op.
Nee, ja, ik kan niet. Oké, ik ga een beetje aan de kant. Ja.
So we have some beautiful copper bars, and when you see the first pour, I thought the mold was heated up enough, but I don't think it was hot enough. There was some moisture inside the mold, and I think you can see the explosion. First time this happens to me, so got scared a little bit, but everything is okay. I can see the coming out the shapes real beautiful. As you can see, they have a good coloring. This is pure copper from ground cables. So here we go for quenching the first one. And quenching the big one. And now for the last one, still red hot. Here we go. Alright, so let's check them out. I think they're still a little bit hot. Well, let's see how they turned out. Let me check the water first. Yeah, it's quite hot. Alright, so the first one. This is the medium sized. It's all black right now, but I'm going to clean it up and show them afterwards. Beautiful straight bar. Then the biggest one of the day. This is 999 fine copper. Looks a little bit yellowish, but if I'm going to clean it up, you will see this will be copper. And And then the last one. So, going to clean these ones up, weigh them, and mark them with 999 fine copper. And as I said at the beginning of my video, I will do a giveaway for my 250 subscriber. So, comment down this video below and say what you want, a t-shirt, a boxer short, or a cap. And if you're the winner from the drawing, we'll contact each other, so I know your address to send it and in what size clothing you want it. So be sure to subscribe, hit the bell button, and tell other people to follow my channel, because there will be more giveaways soon. I will clean them up and show them afterwards. Alright, so give them a quick wire brush. Let's see how they came out. Not too bad. This is pure copper. They use this kind of copper to transport the electricity from one town to the other, so must be of good quality. Real smooth bottom. So this is the smallest one. And here's the second one. So these will be stamped with 999 fine copper, because this must be real pure copper. Oh, I forgot to polish up this spot. Give it a wire brush. So that's the second one. Now for the big one. And I forgot to weigh them up. That's not so good of me. Let's do that directly now. Let's weigh them up. So I hope you guys can all see this. Yeah, I guess so. Put it on. The big one. 870 grams. The medium sized one. 625. Yep. Now the small one. 367. So we got a total of 1,899 grams. So let's say 1.9 kilos. That's not bad. I have plenty of more, but this is almost 10% of my total. I've melted now. So not bad. For the giveaway, I will also put the details in the description below, so make sure to read that. This was it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next week. Bye bye.